Once upon a time, three bears lived in a cottage in the woods.
Great big daddy bear, middle-sized mommy bear, and teeny little baby bear.
One morning, mommy bear made a huge pot of porridge. She poured it into three bowls for breakfast, but it was too hot to eat.
So great big daddy bear said, "Let's go for a walk in the woods until it cools down."
The bears having gone far, one who sure arrived at the houseboat girl called,
"Goldilocks!"
Wrong again. This is a part where Goldilocks wants to eat.
chairs and she's getting tired.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Cause someone ate my man, I'll leave it. empty chest, there's one more song to go.